Come on, come on.
Mother Nature is at our doorstep. Beautiful woodland creatures surround us. So let's get out there and blow their heads off.
Well, you relax, Florence. We've done all the hunting we're going to do today.
When?
When we walk from the car to the cabin.
Jeff,
here we go.
Gut zingers.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Hold it. Don't anybody move.
Now, I didn't come all this way to play old maid. I could have done that with my mama.
Florence, that better not be loaded.
Of course not. What do you think? I'm crazy.
Give me the gun and I'll tell you. You're nutty as a frog.
Yeah, man. Don't worry. I locked all the bullets in my ammo box.
Safety first.
Florence, if you want to go hunting so bad, why don't you just go out by yourself?
Fine.
Oh, daddy.
Uh-oh. I don't have the key to my ammo box.
You lost it?
Oh, hell no. I know exactly where it is. It's in my Lynyrd Skynyrd ashtray in my room.
Oh, no. We got no ammo. Who wants a bean dip?
Yes, sir. Right now.
Hey, wait a minute. I got a bullet in the chamber of my rifle.
You mean to tell me you sit next to me for 2 hours on the bumpiest dirt road in Georgia with a rifle in your lap and a live round in the chamber?
Well, we might have seen something on the side of the road.
You like my brains.
Hey, at least now we have a bullet.
Let's use it to blow open the ammo box.
Of course, you don't shoot the lock off an ammo box. My Uncle Stumpy learned that the hard way.